In this first impressions video, I'll show you how to install and open the Creative Cloud, and show you where to find their video support. Hello guys! First off, if you don't know what the Creative Cloud is, it's Adobe making every application they have ever created available to you for a monthly fee. As well as this, Adobe gives you 20 gigabytes of online cloud space for you to upload, share files, and sync up all your devices with the projects you're currently creating. Once you've paid your first monthly fee, you can go into your orders and be directed to the cloud. You will then have to log in again and agree with their terms of use. Before you start downloading away, Adobe advises you to uninstall any old Adobe applications. Once you have done this, then download and install the Adobe Application Manager by clicking the blue download button. When installing, you will need to re-log in to confirm your Adobe account and accept an Adobe Software User Agreement. After doing this, you will see all the applications available for you to download and install right into your computer. I went and downloaded and installed them all, and this only took 2.5 hours on 11 meg broadband. I will be reviewing and showing you as many of the new features of these applications as possible. Just click on the annotations on either side to be taken to the corresponding videos. Here are two frequently asked questions about the Creative Cloud. The monthly fee will give you instant access to download and install the latest releases from Adobe without any extra fees. With the Adobe Cloud, you get access to the Business Catalyst, and with this, you can host and manage up to 5 websites. This is included in the monthly fee. However, you will need to buy the domain name itself, and if you want to host more than 5 sites, you can with an additional monthly fee to the Business Catalyst. If you have any additional questions, feel free to leave a comment below. Now, I'll skip this download and install stage so you get to see the cloud itself. Once you have completed this stage, your installing is done. No serial numbers, no other proof of purchase, that's it. Now onto the cloud and the cloud support videos. You'll need to log in again and then click on your name and then go to your account and then click back onto the cloud. You will notice there is a video on the right hand side. Click and play it. At the end of the video, you will see links to other helpful videos about Creative Cloud. This has been the Running Rocker showing you how to download and install the Creative Cloud and its applications in this first impressions video. Click below to learn how to navigate, upload, download, and delete files on the Creative Cloud. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. And remember guys, keep on rocking.